Evening. Sorry, the queue dropped down really fast whilst I wasn't paying attention. So we are going in. Deli could be in. He may be sat next to me when I log in, so we'll soon see. I have been absolutely rubbish today. Just chocker. Absolutely busy. Hello, darling.
Hello. Give me just a quick second, okay?
Yeah, no, you take your time.
Yeah, I need to finish a little bit of sandwiches for my wife and be right back to you. She surprised me with that request.
No, so I've literally just shoveled in some toast as my evening meal.
Okay. To be honest, I've started to be a little bit worried about you.
Oh, it's just been such a busy day. This is literally the first time I've sat down all day.
I understand that.
I try and help mod. And I was a bit rubbish today, so I didn't get a chance to really mod for Noodles or for Red.
Yesterday I dropped to Noodles stream.
Oh yeah.
Hello.
Yeah. I'm gonna check the server, see if we have any friends on. No, we don't. There's a couple of questionable names on the server. I don't want to say them out loud on stream because it might get me cancelled.
Well, what you mean by questionable?
Like
suspicious?
There's. I don't quite know what they're getting at in terms of. Are they trying to be funny? Or just casually racist.
Okay. Now I know what you mean.
But obviously you chuck in numbers and extra steps and it gets through because obviously the system, whatever it is, isn't clever enough to notice. But yeah. But yeah, I'm not quite sure. Is that? Oh, it's the castle. Ignore me. That's where we're gonna go. It's a different castle. Have you heard?
Okay.
Have you heard any shots since you came on?
No. I've been here for quite a few minutes.
Okay.
And there was no gunshots. Hopefully. It's been quiet since I'm in, and I'm in for like minutes. It's strange that the line to log in was so short. Not sure what's the reason for it.
Well, in all fairness, there was still a queue, so there's still 60 of us here all running around.
Oh, yeah.
And I'm glad it's just stopped raining as well.
Yeah, the rain welcomed me as soon as I logged in, immediately. Okay.
What kind of sandwich have you made your wife? I need to know.
Well, she's after pregnancy and all that. She's eating light, so there's two little sandwiches with bread, some chicken, ham, and tomato.
Hey, food. How you doing, dude? I've literally just got on. Bushman. Nice.
Okay, I'm good. I'm good to go.
Right then, let's venture outwards.
Yeah, we've talked about another account today.
Oh yeah.
And unfortunately, I did not manage to switch the console.
Okay.
Because my brother had to do that. from his console and he was not home at the moment. But I will manage to do that.
You're the police, you can break in. Uh-oh.
Oh, yeah.
Mushroom.
I didn't think about that. Yeah, or that.
Another one.
I'll take it. Where you go? Where you go? Oh, yeah. It's a good idea to use.
Are you jumping on later food? Is there a plan? Is there a plan, Stan? The plate carrier I've got on is next to useless now.
You want to repair it with it, my kit?
It's ruined.
Oh, shit.
And I don't know how. So if you see any zombies with a plate carrier on or a stab vest or anything like that, let me know.
Oh, okay. I will.
Or well, find a press vest.
I can give you mine.
No, it's okay. No, you keep yours on.
I'm a little bit of a shooter lately.
Yes, you are.
I have an idea how your plate career get ruined.
Oh, yeah?
On a few zombies yesterday.
No, it was ruined before then. It's been ruined for like a day.
Okay.
It was when I was fighting the Gorka guys. Oh, just setting up. Okay, cool.
No, okay. But it's still looking like it's pretty much abused. So.
Yeah. But I can't even hang grenades on it anymore.
Oh yeah, that's minor.
Right, so we go down to Whisper whilst we go into the castle.
Okay. You want to go to Whisper now?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, so give me a second. I need it a little bit because my health is... Hello, how about yours?
I'm alright for now. Rather not standing the ones doing this.
How is your health?
Yeah, I'm good.
Jesus Christ.
This place could be camped. Did you hear that? Did you hear that, Deli?
Roger that.
Okay.
Can you hear me?
Yeah. I don't know if you want that or not.
I already have one. mine.
Yeah.
Wait a second. One second. Not want that this time.
No.
Somebody was here.
Yeah. Check for mines. Oh.
Don't want to be a knight.
Actually, the chainmail. Oh no, they're pants. Oh, I thought if it was a top, yeah. I might put it on. But I imagine the carry space. No, but
thanks to that, you can have a metal groin.
I might not want to have a metal groin.
Okay.
Plus, if I take anything off, my capacity to carry anything goes.
Okay, I understand that.
On a lot of servers, this is a very, very busy area for bases and campers. Yeah.
Right.
Ooh.
It was here before.
I might take these.
Along with the cat.
Oh, yeah, sure. Fuck. Run out of space.
Okay, what do you want me to take?
Can you pick up all of it? There we go. Yeah.
Yes. I did.
But yeah, someone's dead.
Remind me to give you all that.
Okay, let's no rush. That sounds like a bear. That sounds like a bear. Let's go into normal speak again. But I can hear a bear.
I cannot hear anything.
Don't know where it is. I think it's up that way. We should probably go this way.
Oh yeah, hopefully.
Definitely do not want to aggro an angry yogi. Hey Noodles!
Oh, no, definitely not.
We only just started. It's been a really, really busy day. So I'm sorry, I was literally not even in and out on your stream. I was in for a bit and that was it. But thank you for dropping and saying hey. Your average bear. Smarter than your average bear. Ooh, little jump. A little move on. But it does sound like a noodles, that sort of a thing. Is. Sits on with it. The thing that shan't be mentioned. I was about to start when you raided. I saw that you were raiding Lottie. That's pretty cool. Hey, DJ, how you doing, dude? Hope you're well. Oh, shit.
Can you see this garage in front of me?
Yeah. Player?
A big shack.
You see someone?
The door. No, I did not see anybody, but the door just opened.
Oh, right. The door opened of its own accord. There has to be a player in there then.
Yeah.
If the door was... I didn't see it. Which door opened?
Both sides.
Both sides?
Yeah.
Okay.
Like, practically almost in the same time.
That would require two players, then. Oh, DJ, dude.
Yeah, I just scope it on and see these doors open.
How's your day going, though, other than that?
Or maybe it was a glitch. Oh, shit.
What? What have you seen?
I think I heard a gunshot.
I didn't.
But it was pretty far away. Or maybe I'm just freaking out myself. Maybe it was just glitch.
Maybe Deli's seeing things, I don't know.
Maybe the textures did not lock in properly.
Well, hopefully, DJ, it gets better.
But I will show you how it looked my view. When I edit the record.
Okay. Alright, dude. Right. I'd like to think if there was someone in there.
Yeah, I think
it wouldn't be stood there with the door open.
They would be out by now.
Yeah. I would suspect so. What time is it for you, DJ?
What do you think?
I think we should just creep down, be cautious. Four PM, loads of time for that day to turn around, man. This is the first proper sit down I've had all day. I wasn't going to stream, but here I am. The aggressors. Oh, wow. The enemy. Oh, not Mike. Little Deli's laughing. Doesn't know what he's laughing at. I think we've done watching this by a while. Probably rule out or rule in players.
My imagination, or is exactly somebody there?
Hey, sit. Only here for quick nights. That'll do me. He gets fucking blasted
hola,
now.
Amigos, me friendly. So.
Fucking garden hoe.
Yeah.
Right, let's keep going then.
Sorry.
It's alright. It's better to be cautious and check. Oh. Right, I might need your help in character. Actually, no. Hang on.
Yeah, if you will need.
Yeah, I got it.
No problem.
Yeah.
Yeah, you probably have that thing that you just put on. It have more space.
No, it's equal.
Than that one.
No, it's equal. Okay. The adrenaline. No, I'm good. I'm good. Let's get moving. Hey, Red. Same before.
Oh, the Red is here.
Fucking hot, Mike. Been a bit rubbish today on the old mod front. Been absolutely crazy busy, and this is chance to sit down. Sorry I wasn't really active before. I hope you're good now, dude. How long stream for, by the way? It was pushing on 4.25 hours when I dropped in.
Mushroom.
Cool. Have you got...
Want a mushroom?
Yes, please. Yes, please.
There you go. It's a fresh one.
Oh, I like a fresh one. Oh, man. Hope everything's going all right. Hopefully we're all back to normal. Resting up back at home. Sooner rather than later, dude. Yeah, it must have been over 5 hours because it's 4.25 when I was there, and there was no signs of slowing up.
Dude,
that's not pleasant, but hopefully done and she's back to being comfortable again.
You want to tell me something, Gunnar?
Do I want to tell you something? Hey, Alex.
Yeah.
How you doing?
You brought me to a church and a graveyard next to it.
Get in the hole. Get in the hole. Any hole. How are you doing, Alex? Hope you're well.
Oh, there you are.
What? Poor maths. Oh, no. I'm all right. It's just really, really busy day. Really, really busy. So, here we are. Riding in, spreading out through the woods. You might know Alex. Is there a Cypher stream tonight? We were streaming last night, Cypher, and the game just looked absolutely carnage, complicated, and I was like, I don't know what's going on here, dude. I know he takes like nights off and stuff, but I've lost track of days. I have no idea what day it is. Doors are open. Which way are you pointing that, you?
Yeah.
Is it Tuesday? What? Tuesday? How the fuck is it Tuesday? Jesus.
What?
Sorry, I'm just talking in chat.
Okay.
You're doing well, Deli. No one's mentioned eating you so far.
I'm surprised.
I'm surprised as well. You are a tasty-looking person. Oh, hang on. There's now zombies down there. I was wondering if you could see me or not.
White pants, I would not. Yeah, because of your pants.
Oh, fuck. I didn't think that through. So, good news, bad news time. I'm heading to London tomorrow for a bit of a conference. So there will be no Wednesday stream, there'll be no Thursday stream. Potentially, I like to think I can get on Friday. So it depends on how you look at it. Good news, bad news time. Gunner won't be on. Yeah! God. Any reason why? Oh, Alex. I don't know what to tell you, man. No idea what to tell you. What are you fucking doing, you? Where are you gone? Oh, there you are.
Well, I had a little bit of issue I had to fix.
Okay.
But I'm ashamed to talk about it. Just since we started playing.
My personal life is getting in the way.
Headphones, that something is off. Something is not right. I'm hearing sounds from directions that I should not hear it.
Oh, really?
And I realized I have my headphones upside down.
You had your headphones upside down?
Well, upside down is not exactly right meaning for what I want to say. I have my left side of headphone on my right ear and the opposite.
Oh, back to front then.
Oh, back in front, yeah. Yeah, and now it's way better.
It's mad, isn't it, Red? Like, just stuff getting in the way with stuff that I want to do. Yeah. But I'll pop some things in the Discord, and I will try and jump into stream, but I'm in a conference for a day and a half, and so I'm not quite sure I'll get away with that. But we'll give it a go.
Help.
You always need help.
Yeah, like a professional help.
Meow. Oh, hang on. Is this a case of what? Say stuff in chat and then I will repeat it. That tends to what happen quite a lot. The game me and Noodles play. Say something weird in chat and see if the other person will repeat it. Look who's getting down from the roof. How you doing tonight? You okay? I was just asking Alex if you were on tonight. Is there a plan? All my favourite people are here now. Oh, here we go. Hang on. So, Abba in the room. Probably move to get killed now. It's still going. Oh, Red, all the best. Hope it goes well. Hope everyone is back home, nice and comfortable. But thank you for thinking of me and dropping in, even though I've been absolutely rubbish today. Back, quick.
I'm out of stamina.
I can't hear what you're saying. Here we go. If you don't follow Captain Redbeard, give him a look. There's all sorts of manner of fun. Seems quiet.
A little bit too quiet.
And there's fruit here. A little bit too quiet.
Okay, this is not good.
Honestly, doing nothing is hard work.
There is a zombie on the right. Calm.
Yeah, there's three zombies. They're all zombies there. Three.
Oh, yeah, there's three.
So this is random, but when I'm competing, if I sit around and do absolutely nothing, I feel tighter in the event.
Okay, just a few sips.
So quite often I've got to be still remaining a bit active. Did a week long silent retreat and yeah, doing nothing is fucking exhausting. What's he saying?
Bottle with something.
I have a bottle. I have a bottle, yeah.
Oh, okay. Oh, no.
What are you doing?
Shit. I almost made a silencer from bottle.
Sometimes I do worry about Deli. He's kind of mental. We creep around. We'll creep around. Cheers, Noodles. Thank you for dropping in. It's appreciated. Sorry I was a bit rubbish today. And I'll be dropping in, but a bit rubbish again tomorrow and Thursday. Sorry. No. Yes, tomorrow and Thursday. Oh, hang on. We need to stop. We need to stop making this a thing, because every time that happens and we start dancing around, we're gonna do it at the wrong point and get popped. I didn't realize there was a fence there.
I was wondering what you're doing.
No, no worries, DJ. Appreciate ya. Burb. Unfortunately, I've just realized it is getting dark.
Yes, it is, unfortunately.
What's your hunger doing?
My hunger is white.
Okay. Mine is unfortunately yellow.
Yeah. I can check if I have anything to eat in my inventory.
Macho, macho man. I'm gonna be macho man. I was just saying before you came in, Cypher, the game you were playing last night just looked pretty intense. I remember seeing this massive ogre thing smashing a wall. You trying to jump on its head. That's the one. Was that... It was... I'm pretty sure it was you that said you'd bought like a pack of games.
Like check that house.
31 games or something. Of a medal. Ah. Uh-oh, wellies. House is clear.
Yeah, unfortunately, I have no food in my inventory. Just water.
His inventory. I could try and eat his grenade. That's the bundle. The bundle. How many games were in that in the end? Right, should we get a move on?
Okay.
Gotta check these trees. There might be some fruit.
Let me help you with that.
Oh well. I keep meaning to ask, how did you meet Rizza? Because you have a really, really good, like, connection on stream. Were you friends beforehand, or did you meet in game? Oh, how did it come about? Dirty One Games, brilliant. Which, whoa. We should probably find somewhere a little bit more secure to... Oh, I ain't got the mic on. Sometimes I'm an absolute dope. Deli?
Yes?
We should probably look for somewhere to... Is that your dog?
My dog?
Yeah. You have a dog?
Yeah, no. Oh. I have a child.
Oh, no, I thought I heard a funny noise. Was it the baby?
Yes, it was.
Nah, I appreciate it. Thanks for diving in. Hey?
You said Delhi.
Yeah, there was the foot. Oh, yeah, for somewhere to sleep. Oh, well, not somewhere to sleep, but somewhere to sit in the dark. I love it when you find streams and there's two people who just really get on. It's nice. But yeah, so I was saying I was interested in, like, how did you meet? Was it on stream? I met Delhi because we nearly shot each other at Balotta. Oh, who's trying to post shit? Who are you laughing at? Yeah, Delhi, just so you know, I won't be on tomorrow or Thursday because I'll be away London conference.
Okay. What kind of conference, if you don't mind me asking?
An education one.
Okay, so it's like from your job.
Yeah, so a lot of it will be discussing around why certain groups don't enjoy and pass through education in the same way that others do.
Okay.
But my key area of focus is at like ages 9 to 12.
Okay, I'm putting my fingers crossed.
Oh, it'll be fine. Well. It's a lot of me ranting about how poor the young people are trapped, mainly.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, a longhorn.
Oh. Yeah.
Have you got the longhorn, Delhi?
Well, yes and no.
Oh, well, tell me more about...
That's one on the table.
Tell me more about the yes.
And yeah, then... Do we want that weapon?
No, you've got a tundra. You don't need a longhorn.
Okay.
I don't know why this is here.
Not sure.
No, it's a weird place to have that.
Oh, yeah, for the tank. Yeah, it's a weird place to park it.
Delhi's from Poland. Oh, sorry. I had a chat. Someone's asking where you're from.
No problem. Don't worry about it.
So, do you want to say who you are, where you're from?
Well, Delhi, my real name is Daniel, and I'm coming from Poland. That's why...
Yeah, we know that bit. We know that bit.
And missing words.
Right, so, where in Poland, Delhi?
Oh, I'm living in a city called Rybnik. It's close to Katowice.
Yeah.
Silesia.
How is that? Alex. Any help?
3.5 hour driving from Warsaw. Okay.
So Delhi.
My hunger is yellow.
Okay. So. You'll have to recheck this chat, Delhi, because you got a little bit of audience participation here.
Come again. Recheck what?
Yeah, you have to check my chat at some point. This is where you start to take over.
Okay.
You're literally taking over, Delhi. I'll have to just hand all this over to you, and I'll be in your stream.
Oh, no. I won't do this to you. You are better streamer than me. I'm more like cutting content.
Yeah, so those who haven't had a look, Delhi does YouTube videos and bits and pieces of our weird adventures. So it's definitely worth a look. I'll post it at some point. I'm a little bit occupied right now, running through the bushes. I'm surprised we haven't come across anyone yet. Alex. But yeah, but Delhi is a really cool guy. He's I'm very lucky neither of us pulled the trigger that night. Otherwise, this would not be a thing. No matter how much everyone tells me to kill and eat him. But I'm 99% sure that way is Severograd.
Okay.
Unless I've screwed up. Which there is always a chance.
Yeah, but 99% it's a pretty good amount.
It's a good 99%. Having said that, I'm not quite sure now.
About the people.
Yeah.
From your chat.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, they are really great. I feel like even kind of connecting to them because you know they give me all those kind words and support when my child about to birth.
Okay.
So yeah, they are great people.
Yeah. There are some really, really good people.
Well, maybe I cut it too deep, but you know what I mean.
Yeah.
They are nice. Of course, they are nice.
I didn't expect to feel this sort of support, not gonna lie. But it is lovely.
Yes, it is.
The zombies. This is a better view. Oh no. How is he?
darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
Really need that electrical repair kit.
Just have one little nightmare, I think.
Oh.
Something wake him up.
Oh, Baba. Ooh, what's that up there? Oh, that's a zombie? Oh, I'm not sure that's for us all the way up there. So, Shelly.
Yes?
Up at the top of the hill, some zombies there. I don't know if that's too far away for us to be spawning them in. That's a long way away.
There is two of them.
Yeah.
It feels like we are too far to spawn them because there is no other zombies in the middle.
No, there are. There's... Ooh, hang on. Who's this down here? Right in front of us. That's a zombie. We've got zombies in front of us, which I'd expect. Zombies in town, which I'd expect. But that is quite far away up there. We're in a place where people might not be very cautious.
Remember that we need some food. Both yellow hunger.
Yeah. You could try and loot this place if you want.
Yeah, we could use some food.
Okay. Let's get some food then. I'll try and sneak kill the zombie.
You know how it could end. Okay.
Did you see that? She aggroed
yes,
on me.
I did.
Aggroed on me for nothing.
Yeah.
Blood collection. That's been left.
Yeah, it's not supposed to spawn here.
Oh. No fruit here. Oh, Risa, thank you. Very kind. You're very, very kind. Driving. This absolute madness of me, whatever I think this is, but very kind, thank you. Your ears must have been burning. We're talking about you before, saying how what a good kind of relationship, partnership on stream you and Cypher have. It's very awesome and fun to watch. Like me in Delhi here. Na 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 na. Deli's probably thinking, what are you talking about? I was just telling him about the very kind Twitch community there are out there. There are some beautiful humans. Oh, 100%. It's not. It is good. Even when the game's like, I have no idea what's going on. Sometimes it doesn't even matter what the game is. Just the interaction with it all. I could hear a chicken.
Yeah, you could use that.
What the hell is it? Oh, you cock. Oh. A cock's run away. Shit. Oh, piss. I know. Get him searched. Oh. Nothing. Right, where's that? Where's that cock? Appreciate your food. Nice one, dude. Hope you have enjoyed yours.
Yeah, not sure. Oh,
it's
right here.
Yeah. Get down, your cock. Oh, rooster. Oh, fuck. Can you fight that zombie? Can you pick up the chicken?
Yeah. Okay.
All right, let's go up here then. The chicken made a mockery of me then. Oh. Oh. Things. Loot pile. Isn't this? Little loot pile. Anything you fancy?
Let me check.
Well, I think I appreciate you dropping in, Rizzo. It's very kind of you. I've made a drink here. I've not even touched it.
No, I probably don't need anything else. Okay.
Okay. I don't think we should make a fire there. We should look at this big brown, big red potential. Maybe just check these trees as well in the meantime. No need to scream. Ooh. Oh, fudge deli. Oops. What are you cooking? What are you cooking? I think my knife might be ruined, so you might need to. You cut those pants up. Oh, helpful to put my mic on. Would you cut those up and make some rags?
Oh, yeah.
on my way.
Do you have something sharp on you?
No. I've said my knife is ruined.
Okay, give me a second.
So, I'll bring it to the bottom of the stairs. We'll see if we can make a fire here. Let me see if we get some sticks. Try not to get killed doing this. I didn't realize it was date night. What? Gate crashing this. We need a couple of long sticks. But back in a minute. For me doing this. Of how busy today has been, my evening meal consisted of toast. Realised I was hot miking that then. But everyone, Deli's like, right. Can you sharpen the long sticks, please, Deli? I don't know what's going on here, but God, Deli had a good time.
Okay, there's one. Wait, wait.
Stay still. A little bit of space. I'm gonna punch you in the face in a minute. Right, let's see if this works.
No.
I think I might try and move it where you are. So can you move all those sticks and stuff?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm going to put them here.
And after that lovely fireplace and a little bit of meal, I will have to go.
Okay.
Unfortunately.
But we may have to rethink where we're going to put this. Because I'm struggling. So, are you able to move these sharpened sticks and this stick over here? Now I'm going to try one more time to get this here. I've done it before.
You did it before, then I'm pretty positive that you should do it again.
Well, it was before the update, so maybe they've changed things.
Oh, shit.
We've attracted attention.
Yeah. Through the closed doors.
Yeah. It happened to me the other day, to be fair.
That's absurd.
About that. Nope. Right. Give me a minute.
Okay.
We may have to kill that zombie outside and move our rendezvous somewhere else.
Okay, give me a second. Wait. Take this. Take this.
Oh, well. Oh, I can't right now. I'll get rid of that.
You cannot take the knife?
No, we'll do in a second. Hang on. Move some stuff around.
Okay.
Right, we're gonna have to kill this zombie.
Okay. Yeah, of course.
Me. Lovely. Right.
Yeah, and I lost my my knife is ruined also, oh. But it's okay.
Can you bring the sharpened sticks if I take the fireplace? Oh, just bring one. One's fine, unless you can carry both.
I can carry both.
Okay, dope.
Yeah, after you.
Right, shut the door. Let's try it in here. Not sure it's going to work, but we'll have a go. Yeah. Nope, it's not working here either. It's up. Ceiling's obviously too low. Let's see the damp. Nope. Right, so we've got another one to kill.
Okay.
Where is it?
Not sure.
Maybe it is. Hello. That's nice. Oh my days. Go on, you. Oh, let's share that. Alright, let's get inside.
Yeah.
That'll get us back into the white, at least for a little bit.
Thank you. How's your thirst?
Yeah, thirst is fine. Right, let's go and get this done so you can do what you need to do.
Okay.
We may have got a tail.
Zombie or player one?
Zombie. But need a hole in the fence. Door. Watch this.
Thank you. What was it? Oh shit.
You throw it against a wall and it all comes apart.
I did not know that.
Yep. But so we don't need the sharpened sticks anymore because we're going to stick it on this fire and just get it done. Let's get this chicken made. Right, do you want to chuck the chicken on? Oh, right.
I'll just...
Where's the other one gone?
Oh, okay, there you go.
Oh. Yeah, I'm sorry I couldn't get any on any earlier. I was just been thing after thing today.
What?
Today's just been really busy, otherwise I'd have got on a bit earlier.
Yeah, there's no problem. life sometimes looks like that.
It does.
Yeah. And there's no definitions or schedule for my days also now, so don't worry about it.
There you go.
I'm glad that we... Okay. Yeah. I'm glad that we played just a little bit today at all.
Yeah. Oh, it's chicken there.
Oh, there is a... Look what I found. Look what I found. There is a unidentified food.
Lovely stuff.
Canned food. Yeah. Here. But I don't have a knife to open it.
Oh, okay. Give me a minute.
So, will you jump on the other account?
I think I'll jump on the fresh account, yeah. It's dead as well, so it'll be very fresh. So, I'm
okay.
Just going to run around and cause carnage for... I reckon for 45 minutes. Can you pick that up? Because I can't.
What?
Can you pick that up? I can't.
Oh, yeah. I will save that for later.
Right, I've got the buff, so you want us to go and find somewhere to log out?
Yeah, give me just a second for my boss to come and yeah. And thanks for understanding my situation.
It's all right. Don't worry. Da-da-da.
Yeah. Okay.
My hunger is still yellow.
Oh shit, wait, so eat a little bit of this.
Okay.
That.
I can't understand, I had that pate and I had a chicken breast and still yellow.
Yeah, the chicken breasts are the... They give you the less... how do you call it?
Oh, the nutrition, yeah. It's rubbish.
Nutrition, yeah, I forget that word. Yeah.
There you go. Brilliant.
Thank you.
Right, let's find a shed and call it our own. There we go.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, food. I'm okay. About to switch accounts, so...
So, let me know how's the conference goes.
Yeah, I'll
be back.
Yeah, you can still get hold of me on Discord and you can still get me hold on PlayStation app, so yeah, I'll be around. Just I won't be playing. Oh yeah, sorry, I didn't even have a mic on then. Just drop me a message. We'll keep chatting.
Yeah, great.
Just to give us a little bit more comfort.
Oh yeah.
There we go.
Great move.
Oh, hang on.
So
there's one for you.
Oh, thank you. I appreciate that.
No worries. Right. There we go.
Yeah. Thanks once again.
No, you take
care. Yeah, and have fun rest of the day's evening.
Okay, I shall do my best to be annoying as hell. See you in a bit. Right, so I'm going to jump accounts now. And I'll be back in a minute. I'm going to switch over to my very, very fresh account. Basically, go out and just cause carnage. Good old Delhi. Good old Delhi. Yes, the menace account. If he dies, he dies. The hardest part, I think, sometimes in DayZ is actually just getting off the coast. And that's what we're about to try and do with this lad. So it was always going to be a shorter stream tonight because I still haven't packed. You had an intense moment. Do tell. Oh, yeah. And there might be a queue. Yes, there is a queue, but it's only one person, so we'll go. But in the meantime, I don't know what smoky chopper in the dark means, but that's a beautiful moment. Born in a bush just outside of a military. Ooh, sounds fresh. Crossbow hells. Oh, yeah. I did wonder what you were talking about for a second. Oh, we're going in. Oh, I've got the tax. I've got the DayZ tax. Right. I'll be going in. Hopefully. Being able to irritate a few people. What we got here? So military to my front, heli to my left. Keep going food. Keep fighting the fight. Yeah, so those who aren't aware of the DayZ tax to stop alt accounts or fighting. So if I was to switch accounts again after logging in, it'd put an even bigger tax on. I think it's like 8 minutes, and then it doubles again, like 16, 32. Then it just gets massive. Pitch black log to switch server for a bit. Go back to support. Oh, appreciate it, man. I can understand. When players had like dozens of accounts and they were switching in and out, you kind of get it. But fix the dupers first. Fix those dupers and the speed hackers and all of that. But why? I don't know. It just annoys me. The cheaters in game. Why? I don't know what annoys me more. The cheaters in game or the geared guys on the coast. I don't know which one. I don't know. Absolute sausages, all of them. Gives me a chance to just do some shout outs whilst I'm waiting for the tax to be paid. What map was that? Was that Chimneys? I pronounce it right. Yeah, there we go. Gibbs D. There we go. That'll do. Here we go. Big 60. Went up. I don't know how to pronounce it. So it's good. Yeah, that'll do. Well, looking forward to this conference. I presented at it a couple of years ago. And so tomorrow I'm just going to go and listen to all these really, really middle-class people tell us how to work with young working-class boys, having never big bugbear of mine. People with no life experience trying to tell people with lots of life experience what their life is like. Good that, innit? Another thing that I hate hearing is hard to reach young people. They're not hard to reach, you just don't want to go reach them. But this is rapidly turning into angry education with Gunner. The amount of people come up to us and go, oh, can you help raise the aspirations of these young people? How about you listen to what their aspirations are and support them? Oh, shit. Hey, up. Who's this? Oh, of course we've got Solnitchy. We always get Solnitchy.
Huh.
Hello. Well, that's fucking awkward. I'm not going to stand there and play charades, you know what I mean? Not an absolute loony. Bosh, have some of that. Oh my god, cheat the absolute tank this one. We should have like a addiction here. When he's going to be the first lunatic. Is it going to be in the first 5 minutes? First 3 minutes? Ooh, already got some boots on the go. That. Ooh, and a footstock. Oh my days! Oh my god. I've got a hat, gloves. Is that an ox? I'm already rocking and rolling here. Just need some better clothes. I'm off. And a jumpsuit. Oh! Yes. I urge ya. Whoa! Shit, I didn't even ride to him. There we go, I've not seen him. I don't know, give a shit. Excellent. I think that was Captain No Mike, to be fair. The thing is with a Solnichi, you know you're going to find some crackpots. Oh, good. Human meat. Good starting point. Oh, shit. I may have fucked this up. Uh-oh. May have fucked this up. Sorry, team. Might be getting an early spawn. Sars. Oh, it's a sporter. Do more damage with a feather duster. This is the real DayZ now. Running around geared as shit is lovely and all, but this is when you get to see people in their true form. You'll either see the kindness of human nature or the brutality of the world. Ooh. Ooh. And there are some meat. Someone was cooking. Oh, did I see a rope before? Oh, you're here. Nice one. Have some of this. Bosh. Yeah, man. Come back over here. Good plow. He was the one that was hunting me, so it'll be clear for a minute of zombies. The good side is, as well, we've got what's our smoke then. Hopefully some daylight. Ooh. Rubbish. But a bit warmer than what I've got. Oh, look at that. Oh, the wind's picked up, isn't it? Yeah. Huh. lots of crap scattered around. I'm slightly certain that no one's tried to smash my head in yet. This random shit that's lying about. It's the same server that I've just jumped off with Delhi, but obviously time has passed and it's now daytime, which is beautiful. It means you get to witness me in all my glory. Running about with a meat tenderer. Tenderizing the meat. Being weird. I like to think it's endearing. People just find it irritating. Oh, dead zombie. Oh no, dead player. Oh, they're on the roof. Probably. Roof zombies. There is a well on the other side of this, but it is... I find it a really... It's one of those... In all fairness, a lot of wells are put in this game to be really challenging. Players just... Oh. Player's been here. Creep through the bushes and cave your head in. Ah, no worries. Oh, God. Oh, dear, oh, dear. Look at that. I appreciate you dropping in, dude. I love it when you drop in. Well, thank you. And hopefully, being at the conference during the daytime, if you are on tomorrow or Thursday, I can drop a kiosk. You're so kind. Let's have a kind. Who's you're kind. Those guys up there. So confused. Roof zombies. Oh yeah. You got me all like, can't do it now. Okay, here we go. Right, serious face. Here you have the natural state of the roof zombie running around on a roof like a prick. That'll do. That's all you lot. Nope. Gram's coming. It's always worth checking the bridge at Dolnichi, because Dolnichi, in a weird way, is a a bit of a shitty spawn. Oh, she's a, oh, you are joking. Come on, Gran. I beat you in the road. Come on. Yeah, man, come on, come on, come on. Oosh. Come on. DayZ just lets you play out your dreams. Beating up the elderly by the side of the road. Right, have we got any dead bodies I can get there through? No! Oh, there's none! What a fucking Swiss! Ah. Fuck. Oh, at least I've got 2 bits of dryness. Right, we might as well stroll on down to Amishovo. There's bound to be a lunatic or two down there to play with. Don't get me wrong. What? Oh, oops. Thanks, Cypher. Oh, is that a base? Oh, it is. You don't seem to have much in it, so let's fuck off. Ooh! Green fingers. Genuinely can't believe sometimes how very blessed I am with the amazing people who drop in here. And entertain my nonsense. Actually, entertain is not the right word. Who, put up with my nonsense. Have you gone? There you go. Whoosh! Whoosh! Come on, you. Come on. Ooh. Oh, this. I am living the dream. I've got beans, I've got duct tape. What good party doesn't start with that? Oh. Probably logged in at the wrong time, really, because it looks like Stolnitchy doesn't have anyone spawning in right now. Somewhere else on the map is having that pleasure. So let's leg it up this way. With my meat turned to rise up. David of Attenborough, he must be seeing that and going, ah, no, it's all over now. It's all over. Oh, hang on, it's sharp. That would be a nightmare. You starve to death whilst clutching a tin of beans you can't open. That would be the ultimate DayZed. Loads of beans. No way of opening it. Sunny lemon drop. I don't know if anyone else watches Sunny, but I don't know if Cypher's still here. I need to give Cypher a shout out. He's an incredible human being. Yeah, Sunny lemon drop. Oh my days, what a person. Her intro music is something else. Absolutely something else. And so much fun. She likes to say things that make me giggle. Ooh, a little can of pop would have been tasty, but never mind. Never check mustache. I always feel like it's a waste of time. Most mustache houses generally don't have anything in it, and I'm about to go check it. I'm an idiot. Oh dear. Oh dear, someone's looted you. Oh no, obviously, they're useful. When someone punches me in the face and get an eye full of glass. Don't even know why. Brilliant. Who lives here? Optician. No zombies, which basically tells me someone's been recently. The zombies have spawned and there's nothing here. What you need by the side of the road. Generator, brilliant. Absolute rubbish. Some heavy panting right now from this one. Oh, right. All the life essentials lined up. Ain't that far. I only know it's not that far. They've done this run loads. But for me, it does feel like a bit of a long way. But it's not that far. I think that's one of the things that a lot of people try and, well, they don't do first start playing DayZ, is getting to learn the coast. So when you spawn, you know, nearest town inland, nearest town south and north along the coast. There's the guy that we've met a couple of times. Absolutely. No gear. The first thing he says is, let's go airfield. I'm like, what? No. I'm not going to the airfield armed with colourful language and a tickle stick. Essentially. All I can think now, think about is burgers. What happens when you have toast for tea? For those aren't aware, tea is what Northerners call dinner. And there's a whole big thing about it, so let's not open that kind of one. Need something sharp. There are some houses coming up, so ideally I find a little cheeky scram. Cheeky nomino. I have toyed with the idea of doing some IRL stuff over the next couple of days. But then I thought, actually, I don't think anyone would really give a shit, so I'll just keep, just put pictures in the Discord. Play it safe. Still have some stamina. Ah. Sporter. Room. We are set. Well, to be fair, combat gloves, boots, a Colt. Oh, yeah, it's got one in the chamber. It's hellish windy today on DayZ. Happy with that. Oh, quite often there's always some ass loitering around here. Another fire. Heat on it. Which then would make me think, oh, heal, there might be a pair. Oh, pair of zombies. That was more recent than I suspect. Oh, yeah, double. Damn, I'm not going to double broom it. assume they've gone to Kamishobo. Unless they've gone inland. Oh god, I saw that shadow then and I thought it was a player. Reach from a cult. The zombie ashtray. A lot of the coastal towns are known for certain things. And I genuinely think Kamishobo, of all the coastal spawn towns, is the craziest. Berezino, yeah, people get a bit shooty. But Kamishobo is crackpot central. Somehow, someone has managed to keep a base in the PD. I don't know how they've done that, but they have. Fair play to them for that. However, at one point, they did try and block off the well. A bit out of move. I am on the tail of someone else, so they've obviously got a spawn either in Solnichi or in between, and they come this way. Now, I'll be shocked. Tickle me shocked if there's not a trail of bodies leading up the road in Kamishobo. Well, let's see. She is. Throw Cammy. Genuinely surprised I haven't heard shots yet. Ooh. You're about to tickle me shocked. I can't see a single body on that road. One of two things. Zombies are chasing someone round Cammy. Or, ooh, feel that little lag spike. Yeah, that's weird. That is very weird. That has genuinely shocked me. Like I said, you can now tickle me shot. I do look semi-geared though, so can I hide this? Nope. Sometimes it's better to hide your weapons. Your appearance is threatening then. Tend to sometimes leave you alone. Okay, this is weird. No zombies at all. Where the fuck? That. Need a blowtorch. They matches. We matches. Oh, big beans. More beans that I can't open. Oh, zombies are in the game down there now. One in the clip. This is where you get people rushing up to you. Kill me. Okay. If you insist. Andy? Woo! All the lootage. Let's get some duct tape on this. For those who are DayZ regulars, Tammy Chauveau is normally busy. But nothing down that road. No dead bodies or anything. Is actually pretty odd. In all fairness, everyone does tend to make a beeline for the PD. Stuck in the door like a knob. Christmas lights, because why not? I saw you. Ba, ba, ba. Okay, cool. Bit lower the only interaction, right? Bit sad, but we'll keep going. There are lots of dead bodies. Well, I say dead bodies. Hello. Oh shit, look at that. Oh dear. Dear, oh dear. Told you Cammy Chauveau was horrible. Oh, you little geared player. Oh, he's gonna have a freshie on him. Just ran up to his knife. I'm gonna try and third party this. What on earth? See that I put bullets on him? Got one shot left. Oh my days. His plate carrier did some serious heavy lifting then. Didn't kill him. He's not there. But he must be licking his wound somewhere. Oh, yes, yes, yes. Where is he? Come on. Let that be you. Or going off somewhere. not want a freshie through that door. Someone's shooting through that building there. Come on, come in!
Hello? Hello? Hello?
They've killed the fresh. They've killed the gate guy. Well, or maybe someone has. They must have killed the gate guy. Go on, son. Go and open that door. Go open that door. No. Open the door. I reckon the gate guy's dead. Oh, who's this? Who's this? Who's this? Open the door. They're dead as fuck. Right now, there's too many zombies. Going on up there. Spotter ain't gonna do yet. Oh, that I told you Cammy was fucking hilarious. There you go, there you go. No, 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 we're not letting you get away.
Hello, guys.
Hello. Hello. I'm out. My sound's gone. My sound has gone from game. Shit. This is fucking awful. I can't hear a single thing. I don't know if you can hear me, but I can't hear anything in game. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck's sake. Right, well. I don't know what to say there. Sorry about that. That's annoying. That is annoying. But I do wonder what the guy with the yellow armband, what his injuries, how he died. I definitely put 3 in him. Right, give me a second. I'll see if I sort this out. I don't know what the fuck is going on. Oh, he's a please let there be spaces. Oh, this is fucking cute. Oh. Poop. Sorry about that. That was a bit annoying. Just as I was chasing with my one-shot sporter. Guess who's back? Guess who's back? Guess who's back? Guess who's back? Still three. Still three. All going to be going off now in Kamishobo, and I'm sat here in a queue, scratching my ass. I appreciate you sticking around. You beautiful humans. Still two. I could even be dead. It's almost like a hard log, I suppose. Still two. Really do something about packing. It's only a couple of days. It's quite funny. Again, me going on my high horse. Talking about dress codes for an event that is there to talk about widening participation within education. So, hey, how can we do that? Oh, let's all put on blazers. That may feel welcome, doesn't it? Shouldn't really let me get started on this. Oh, here we go. Right, let's see what happens now. Toot, toot. Where am I going to land? That. Hello. Crawly McCrawl face. This fucking mess. Oh, not you. God, fucking gang coming. How much of a knob should I be? Are they coming for me? Oh shit, we're out of energy. Is that you, Jeff? You're not very good at this. Guess who's back? Guess who's back? Guess who's back? I'm gonna get in the water. Yeah. I like your hat. Well, you three then. See ya. Woo! These knobheads. You didn't think that through, did you, knobhead? Come on, you shit. Oh, no, come back. Oh, come on, you big fanny. Come on, I'm coming back now. Come on. Boop, 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 boop. Come here. Come here. I can get a fucking shot on them with a spotter. Come back. Baby, come back. You can blame it all on me. I was wrong. And I'm gonna shoot you. Oh, shit. Oi, red t-shirt. Oh, shit. Get down, you bell end. Good lad. Get the one with the hat. They're a prick. Yeah, kill him. Yeah, fuck him up. Yeah, fuck off. Nope. I'm gonna go after the hat. He's fucking mental, mate. Those three people were chasing me. One of them's now dead. I'm after the other one now. I'm gonna shoot him. With his stupid hat on. Where have we gone? Have I got any food? Oh yeah, I've got beans. No, they're not cool. Where have they gone? And bought a bullet in him. I told you, this is the menace account. If it dies, it dies. The fuck are they? We've got a stupid police hat on, so I'll be able to wreck them. I'm also hungry. I don't know if you noticed. The menace account is my favourite as well. Once you're geared, it's all well and good, but the menace account, beautiful. Do I have a knife? Can I open beans with a... Oh, I can. This is the result. I'm gonna eat both of these. I'm going on a mega rampage. Oh, bollocks. Like the Big Beat Manifesto. Oh my God. Open the beans. I get killed doing this. Have I not got the strength to open the beans? Oh my. Giddy giddy gosh. Right, one more attempt. Oh, you are. Actually, but the gear guy got gear guide. The geared guy got killed, which is his own fault. what happens when you're in a town full of lunatic freshies. Oh, I'm gonna absolutely cry in a minute. Come on, first attempt. Come on. Come on, bone knife. Baby, come back. You can blame it on me. Brightly though, are they? Oh dear. Oh what? Interesting way to go. My last attempt on these beans. Yes. Go beans. It's your birthday. Oh, beans, it's your birthday. Oh, yeah. You got... Nope. I'm now just cruising around, can't we, just to... be an irritant. You're not cold, it's fine. They're all right. Where did they go? Chasing it, balloons. What have they got? I want to know where the guy with the M16's gone. Be a nasty zucchini. Give me that here. What you got? Why would they have a detonator? Is it red? Baby, come back. Right, there's going to be knob heads down by the PD in this, so let's go that way. Oh. Go. To a flank. Things are armed quite heavily. Four. I think I've got a tail. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, two-handed slap for you. Oh yeah, get now. Love to see the crawler. Creepy crawler. Right, let's give this a rinse. Ring, rinse, rinse and repeat. Well, this has been a silly end, hasn't it? I do like a silly end. But like I said, don't really have much hope for this count, so I can 15 more minutes of silliness. Off we go. Oh, God. Ooh, don't look. Ooh, 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 ooh. I realize we've got like a one-shot supporter. Gonna do. Why can't I ring and walk? One-shot supporter. He's gonna put a very small hole somewhere. Can't believe though. Plate carrier. Tanking those rounds. Ooh! The luck. But in all fairness, there was so much going on there, he deserved to get killed. Alright, here we go. Speaking of deserves to get killed, here we go. This mess. I can stay out there. You've got nope. You've definitely got nope. He was in here before. Guts. Craft you in here. Oh, nice one. Cheers, dude. Appreciate it for the bits. Have you just got finished, or are you just getting started? What's your plan tonight, Omni? I'm dealing with some absolute lunatics on here tonight. Thanks for the bits, dude. Oh, that's the one who tried to kill me. Ha 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 ha. You got your shit there, didn't you? Right, we might have to run towards the shots. Give me a second, dude. I will do the honours. I'm going to run and do this at the same time. So I'll get shot in the face. That's one, man. Zombies. I thought those shots could have been a bit far away, to be honest. Yeah, that is a bit further up. However, go fucking look. Might as well go out in style. We're going out. What was that about? But I'm glad that one with the hat died. They deserved it. Bastard. Them little crony mates. Had a nice. It's mad. Same server with Delhi. Bit more karma. Jump onto the Menace account, and boom, off we go. I'm away for a few days, Omni, but we really do need to get us on with Hank. Before he's like, no, I don't want to play this mental game. Got here. Baby, come back. You can blame it all on me. Can't believe this game's swimming after me. What a sausage. Right, that... I reckon it must have been in there, surely. If not, it's actually not that far to Electro. Electro is one hell of a place to die, so... at least give this character a chance, a fighting chance. The fighting man. Well, fighting woman. Bit thirsty. What we got here? Can I pop? Can I pop? Can I pop? Can I pop? Can I? Nothing. Big bag of fuck all. So far behind those shots. No way they can still be there. I was shot in the face last night on Electro. Scar from that. Can I jog and look through these? Nope. The answer is no, I can't. The run to Electro from Kami is actually not that bad. In the grand scale of things. Ooh. Don't see all that much dead stuff. We are going... we're seeing if this account can make it into Electro and survive for more than, ooh, hang on, how long? I'm going to say 8 minutes from now. I can do it. I'm not sure what I'm doing, to be honest. Oh, yeah. Absolute scenes. What have we got here? Tammy Shobo never lets me down. Never. Such a fan, Tammy. Stop doing that. My God, those shots must have carried all the way from Electro. That is impressive. Right, no, making no bones about it, team. Die. I rephrase that. The words of Ivan Drago. He dies. He dies. Oh, before I do, has anyone ever seen that? Has anyone seen the handheld version where you can get like the controller built into your phone and you play DayZ? Is that just people making it up on Facebook? Or is that genuinely a thing? I'm not even looting anymore. Looting's for suckers. Going straight in with what I've got. One bullet quarter. Meat tenderizer, which actually no shit I've dropped. Yeah, not much. Gonna stick against the wall for a minute, build up some stamina and give it some beans. I don't know what it is about Kami, but generally, this is a generalization for me, I'm happy to go it down. You don't often see too many geared guys in Electro. People with guns, yeah. Geared, not especially. A lot about Cammy. I realized I've got a knife on my hotbar. So let's do it. Da-na-na-na, gonna slash, dash, da-na-na-na, cable reel in your ass. Bullshit! Tail. I don't care. These guys are coming handy as a guard. Fuck you, Del. Oh, of course I'm bleeding. If he's in this building above me. Go get him, motherfucker. Need to clear the building. Can't have him above me. Not in here, is he? Obviously. Duh. One fucking shot in the door. Ooh. lot of noise going on. I got the back door. That door there. I can't believe I'm fucking leading this with a fucking water. Question is, how much patience do I have? Oh, fuck off. Is that on me? Freaking is. How much patience do I have when, in fact, I'm looking for silliness? Where do you find silliness? Outside. Let's go. Let's leave nothing. Get this tape used. Come on, go on that. That's one hell of a pitter patter of tiny feet out there. No idea why I got kicked off before. That's rough. Oh. Right. Oh, are they damn. Fuck. These damn. Fuck. Set fire to my broom and just go for it. Right, well, this is it now. Right, team, we're off. This is the end. Which door? Back door. Go to the hospital. Found some lunatic there. If not, why not? Tent's still there. That's pretty impressive, that. That tent was put there yesterday. Ah. Right, you. Come on to the window so I can come out. Boop. Got my sword out. Da-na-na-na. It's not gonna kill a thing. Ooh, hang on. Oh, I think she's just one of those types of zombies that runs around like a loon. Goes, doing some hills. Come on, off you go. not doing a very good job of getting myself done in here, am I? Or maybe this account is... Ooh. Weird selection of rubbish. Maybe this account is just earned its right to live. Or maybe I'm just not trying hard enough. So let's try one last time. Was actually on me, and it was just literally a peek through the window. Let's go. Whoa, living on a prayer. Hit my hand. Banana man. Leg it up the road. Oh god, I fell on the stairs and it fell. Right, let's do it. We're going. Oh, that's not what we're doing. I'm giving it a little bit of wiggle, but not a lot. No idea how many zombies are behind me. Oh dear, there's quite a few there. Oh, not many. It's a nurse. He's followed me a long way. No, 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 no. No need for that. No need, come on. Get up there. Oh, fuck. Amazingly done. Staggering up the stairs. Well, what can I say? Maybe, just maybe, this account. Oh, Lisa. Oh, Phil. Oh, my days. I really appreciate the raid. The only downside is I am literally about to end. But I do feel I need to give your raiders something. So stick around for a second. I appreciate it. Need to give the raiders a little bit of what they've missed. That's how it's going to be. Oh, but I'm sorry, Lisa. I appreciated you dropping in and bringing your community over here just as I was getting finished. I really appreciate it. I hope you've had an amazing time, amazing stream with Lisa. But thank you for joining me tonight, and thank you for joining me for those last 30 seconds when I jumped off a building in Electro. I am actually logging out now, but it's been a really fun evening. But hello, thank you for joining in at the last minute, but I appreciate it, dude. But as I always like to do at the end of this night, or ending any stream, is keep the raid train going. So I really appreciate it. I know, another raid right after this raid. You've got a million and one things to do, but if we can give someone a little bit of a boost, drop in, say hello, it's really appreciated. Drop them a follow. It's how we all keep going. It's really, really appreciated. So who have we got on? I follow. But again, big thank you to... again, brilliant. Thank you for the follow. It is really appreciated. Right, okay, we're going to jump on our boy Food Coma. He is scavenging, trying to look for scorpions. He's a really good guy. Let's give him a follow. Please drop into his chat if you can. He's a really good guy. Really supports the Twitch community. So let's give him a raid. But again, thank you for dropping in. Thank you, Lisa. And I'm sorry that you just witnessed me jump off a building. But this is what happens when I'm trusted alone. Right. Take it easy, guys. I appreciate it. Love you all. Take care. See you in a bit.